Construction to build a new northbound I-5 bridge over the Puyallup River and an HOV lane between Tacoma and Fife will begin in a few weeks. The Washington Department of Transportation just broke ground on the new project. I-5 will be widened from Portland Avenue to the Port of Tacoma Road to make room for one HOV lane in both directions and four general purpose lanes in each direction. It requires the existing bridges over the Puyallup River to be demolished and new ones built.
Our river will have two new seismic safe freeway bridges that will be bigger, safer, with new HOV lanes to help all of us escape traffic jams that we all face currently twice a day.
It's part of a bigger plan to have HOV lanes that connect from State Route 16 to I-5 and State Route 167.
From Gig Harbor all the way to Everett, we will have continuous HOV lanes, moving more people, aiding transit in moving people through the area, and really keeping our economy flowing.
Construction to build HOV lanes on I-5 from M Street to Portland Avenue is happening now. Be prepared, when this new project starts, drivers will face 6 miles of construction. Both projects are expected to wrap up within 3 years. For an update on ramp and road closures during construction, visit the Washington State Department of Transportation's website.